Hello and welcome to Fixolt. In this video I am going to show you how to download and install burn disk for Windows. Let's begin. Follow me. First open Microsoft Store, then search for burn disk. As you can see, this is burn disk. Open it. Click get. It's downloading. Downloading finished, installation complete. Click open. Click OK. So, this is how to download and install burn disk for Windows. Thanks for watching.